William Shatner is back on Earth this morning after officially going where no American TV star has gone before, on a space flight more than 66 miles over the Earth. After Blue Origin founder Jeff Bezos drove Shatner and his fellow passengers to the launch pad, the four-person crew blasted off into space from the West Texas desert yesterday morning aboard the new Shepard rocket. The 90-year-old, most famously known, of course, as Star Trek's Captain Kirk, becoming the oldest person to ever go to space. Blue Origin shared a view of the historic voyage from inside the capsule on Twitter, with Shatner seen staring out the window at Earth's surface in awe. The entire trip lasted about 10 minutes, with Jeff Bezos on the ground to greet the newly minted astronauts after a safe landing.
What you have given me is the most profound experience I can imagine. I'm so filled with emotion about what just happened.
Coming up after sunrise, Shatner sits down with the Today Show to talk about his out-of-this-world trip aboard a real-life starship. We were talking about that off-camera there, too. It's so cool for him to see how moved he was, and right. What a view.
He was very moved. He talked about never wanting that feeling to go away. But, cool experience for him. I'm just waiting for the normies. When can the normies go up to space, right?
I don't know. Jeff Bezos.
Yeah. All right, Jen, thanks. Well, this morning we're getting a